Okay, well, hello. It's the morning time, but I figure I'm gonna play some Starbound because why not? Okay, so let's start the game with Hydro. If you remember where we left off last time, tentacled things attacked us, so now we're in the Midland base and we have no idea where we are. So we beam down to the world, and yeah, you know, that's what happened. And then we found a weird spot to make a home. Oh god, it's a berg. And SAIL or AI was being very, very kind. Okay, well, that's what happened last time. I didn't really do anything to the house. Yeah. Also, I wanna know if anybody else sleeps well with storms, because last night there was a huge. Oh god, that thing looks creepy. Die. Yay! Killing things just feels amazing. Like, if you kill things, it'll make you feel like a better person. I'm just saying. So, in your free time, kill things. Oh god, not this guy. You come up here, it's safe. Oh god, it's not very safe anymore, is it? Okay. Well, if you remember, we built this house-like structure, and we got a ninja crafting table. Ooh, that's awesome. A tier one, we need iron bars. Okay, oh my god, you can get Mangekyou Sharingans? Oh, that is kind of weird. It's like a pistol? Oh, okay, well, that is really weird. Rasen Shuriken, reloaded. I want to get this reloaded cosmetic station so I can make whatever I want and like stuff. Naruto gear. Okay, so then let's craft some timber. 20 of those should be good. Now, as you can see, I have some items. Okay. Also, I have no idea how I made this thing with just wood. Because the thing is, the base looks like it's metal. But the only thing we need to make it is wood. Alright. Here is this. See, look. Boom. I can make Kotsky stuff. And Anbu masks. And different people's outfits. Look, I can make hair. Oh, look, it's useless Sakura. Oh, I do kind of. But I love Tsunade's hair. But I look like a not Nova kid, and I like looking like a Nova kid. So, I mean, it's kind of sad. Rizetsu. Alright, well. Here is this amazing thingy that I have created. Alright, what's over here? Ooh. I am detecting a variety of life signs in this mine. If you are intending to search it for core fragments, I may advise adequately arming yourself first. You are not sufficiently confident in your personal combat capabilities, an alternative solution would be to dig closer to the planet's core. I know it's another weird slimy thing. I don't like them. Yeah, well, I guess that for now I'll just work on my house because that seems like a good idea, right? If I can ever actually get up there, that is. Oh no. I'll go look around the planet when it's nighttime, but for now, hey, get out of the tent, stupid. I wanna go to sleep. Seems you have discovered fire. My database tells me you are the 714 billionth person to do so. Well done. Well, isn't that fantastic? Okay, I'm gonna put the fire here. I'm just getting rid of the chairs, because now I have more space. Okay, I'm gonna put up a little wall right here. And no, I'm not Donald Trump. I'm not an orange. I just think that building this wall will help me be more safe, so I will do so. Alright. Oh, I need to cut down this tree. Huh. Great job, tree. Okay, I'm gonna have to make, like, a tree farm for those things, because it'll be a lot easier if I do that. Okay, up we go. Now it's time to get rid of all these stupid things. Come on out. Yahoo! Fun! Alright. Now we can make another door over here using this handy wooden workbench that I just happened to have. Okay, I need one cobblestone. Make a door. So I knock it too. Wooden door has been made. Okay. Okay, the wooden door is right here, and boom. Yep, that seems quite handy. Oh no, I killed a rat. I'm sorry, Mr. Rat. My God, will you please get out of the tent? I need to heal. I know, if you won't get out, then I'll make me some popcorn. So now what? So now guess what? I have popcorn. Do you have popcorn? No, you don't have popcorn, so I'm gonna eat it right in front of your face. All right. Okay, now I'm healing up pretty quick. Okay, just stay in here for a little longer until I'm completely healed up. Okay. Also, I'm not really gonna lose any of my stuff. This is absolute junk. Nobody needs that. What else is in here that I have? I have these things. Alright, well, let's go. God, I feel like I gotta go down here so I can find a better sword, better equipment. Oh God, no. Core fragments. You discovered a core fragment. These are useful objects. I estimate that you will require at least 20 of them. Okay, so I need 20 of them. Got it. Okay, I'll take these pixels. God, there's nothing in there. God, I was sure that I would at least find a better weapon. Oh, you stuck in the water, poor thing. Whatever, I don't care about it anyway. Alright, what's in here? You've discovered some ore. Ore can be turned into bars using a furnace. Bars are useful for crafting a wide variety of equipment that may increase your life expectancy. Wasn't that nice? Ooh, I got an Ichiraku meal ticket! Ooh, and I got a pulse pistol or something. I don't even know what that is. It's weird looking though. Another Ichiraku meal ticket. Another one, dang! They really stocked up on them, didn't they? Oh no, I'm hearing weird noises. Coming back up here seems safer. Okay, also I will be taking this light. boy. God, not these. Oh god, I hate these things. Okay, I'm gonna make some popcorn because you know how much I love popcorn. Okay, now let's go and eat some popcorn. Oh my god, this is getting scary. Why are there weird noises? Normally I play with like my anime or some random music playing like really, really loud so I won't have to hear these weird noises. That's probably why there's weird noises. Oh god, I hate these things even more. They're just so annoying. Ooh. Okay, so find out where the boss is gonna be. So I'm just gonna avoid over there. That's where the boss always is. Just in case you didn't know, in this game, when there's a boss. But I do have a gun. Oh, okay, it's gonna be one of these. It's gonna be a huge pop top. At it. Okay, this is a lot easier than facing it head on with this crappy sword that I have. Alright. I feel like I'm actually doing like a lot of damage. And I'm not just gonna go down there and grab the loot because these guys are really fast, especially the big one. And this super gun has no special ability. I'm just gonna keep on shooting him. This might take a while longer, but I'll keep doing it anyway. Yay, yay. Die, you stupid thing. Okay, after. Okay, after one more shot fest, he should be dead. Not even a full shot fest. Okay, now I just have to kill these things. Okay, for these, I can probably just come down here and do this. Look at this, I got pixels. So far, nothing that's really striking me out is good. Ooh, a copper pickaxe. Copper pickaxes are pretty good, and a tech card, that's good too. Ugh. Okay, come on. Place the stupid dirt here. Now we got some flying dirt here, so we can walk. I don't like rats or bats or whatever those things are called. Okay. Boom, more pixels. Another core fragment. Another Ichiraku meal ticket. Dang, there's so many Ichiraku meal tickets, so, like, for real. Okay, I'll be taking this light with me as well. Because I actually really like that light. Okay. Now let's go in. Alright. Dang, there's so many Ichiraku meal tickets. I've gotten 8 in this one little mineshaft. God, this doesn't look very safe. I can hear noises. I don't like the noises that I'm hearing at all. Okay. Getting them like that will just be easier. Alright, well, for now, let's eat some popcorn. And, okay, what else do we got? Okay, so I've eaten popcorn. Now I'm gonna get this, and I'm going to the tent. Because a salve in a tent really heals up your healing, like, tenfold. Goes really fast. That's like, boom, already done. I'm gonna collect these things. Ooh, yes, bandages. Bandages are actually really good, like, really good, like, awesome. Bandages are the best. Except for medical kits, which you'll see when they come later in the game. Might be a while. But medical kits are really handy, and so are nano bandages. But you have no idea what anything I'm currently talking about is, since we haven't gotten to that part yet. I'm gonna gladly steal this. Okay, what's in here? Got some pixels. More pixels and a torch. Not too bad, eh? Oh my god, there's so many bats. What just happened? Is this like the bat occur? Like a bat massacre? Seriously. Okay, Ichiraku mule tickets. Ooh, an upgrade module. That's really good for later in the game when we have to upgrade our ships. Or my ship, I guess. Not really our ships as much. This would be mine. Ooh, I can now make fish dumplings. I love fish dumplings. It looks like it totally should have hit this dude, but it didn't. God, I gotta run away. Okay, bandage. Bandages heal you up really fast, which is awesome. Okay. Yes, dead. Okay, what's in here? Some stuff. What's in there? It looks kind of like a mushroom. I don't know what that is, though. Okay, I think that I'm gonna go down this way. Yeah, these are mushrooms. Ooh. Look, I even got a ragged cape, a mushroom ragged cape. That's awesome. Which means that this is a mushroom mini biome. Just in case you didn't know, in this game, there are caves. Okay, real quick, crash course on how biomes, mini biomes, and cave biomes work. So, there are biomes, which are like, okay, so there's planets. There's different categories of planets. And these different categories of planets, they have mini biomes in them. And these mini biomes have chests and cool items that you can only get from there. They're pretty awesome. And these mini biomes sometimes have the caves in them, so either this is a cave mini biome, because caves can have their own biomes too. Oop, look, this is another one. I think that this one's a bone one. Yeah, but pretty complicated stuff if you don't get it right away, but trust me, you will once I start exploring other planets, which is gonna be a while. Well, so far, okay. You know what? I think that today that I'm going to end right now. So I hope you have a great time, have a good day, and see ya later. Oops, okay. See ya later. No. Really?